So a mole is an insectivore. So that means they eat grubs, grub worms, and other insects. A vole is a herbivore, so they eat roots and shoots and stuff like that. The way you tell the difference of what you have causing the damage in your lawn is you open up their tunnel, you place an apple in it. Come back in a couple days, if the apple's been chewed on, then you've got a vole. If it hasn't been touched, then it's a mole.